Amid the endless singers, magicians and plain awful acts, Britain's Got Talent throws in some genuinely unique and mind-blowing stuff. Tonight's April 28th show was a case in point, as Dutch act Magus Utopia took to the stage with a weird-as-hell illusion. They really went all out too, as we got taken through one man's nightmare complete with cages, spears and some amazing costumes. Advertisement, continue reading below. At one point, they even thrust the spears into a covered cage which we thought contained the man, before setting it on fire. Crikey. However, he turned out to still be in bed. In short, it was pretty mind-bending. It's safe to say the judges were pretty blown away too, Alicia Dixon saying, it was like a scene from a movie. Was so slick, costumes, acting, everything about that was first class. David Walliams suggested that there was a 2-hour Vegas show in it, while Amanda Holden compared it to Cirque du Soleil. It was so twisted and dark, like the inside of Simon's mind, she joked. Poor Simon. Related, Britain's Got Talent, Simon Cowell jokes that he reinvented David Walliams. Unsurprisingly, it was 4 yeses from the panel, meaning Magus Utopia are through to the next round. Viewers' minds were pretty blown too, in the best possible way. That illusion act that was just on. Original and entertaining, thumbs up, light skin tone.